So I hope you like both Agatha and Amy in these two Scots songs.